jolly nice to be with you once again. And now, will you welcome, please, from Madrid, the delectable Diana Darby.
Ay, señor Benny. Qué honor es para mí trabajando en este espectáculo y para usted.
Sí, sí.
Solo tengo una pena. Y es que mis padres no pueden venir aquí.
Sí, sí.
Quiero preguntar a usted una cosa. Sí. ¿Usted cree que yo tengo bonita figura?
Sí, sí, sí.
Muchas gracias, porque si usted dice que no, voy a decir que es usted un loco.
Sí, sí. Like a native. Ladies and gentlemen, with her personal drummer, L. Sydney, Diana Darby.
When my rhythm, starts to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more.
Well, look at that energy, eh?
This kid can jump 3 feet straight up in the air. 4 if you catch her right. Last night, she's out sowing the wild oats. This morning, she's praying for a crop failure. The only two can live as cheap as one is a horse and a sparrow. Think about it.
Until I am old and gray, the same will be my philosophy.
My philosophy is live every day as if it was your last, because one day you'll be right. The wife thinks I'm after something. If I come home late, she thinks I've had it. And she's right.
Then you know that everything is going to be just like it used to be.
My wife has got a figure like a Venus. Pencil. She has all the charm of a temporary filling. I'd kick her in the mouth, but why should I improve her looks? Just get something else. I've heard of girls who walk home from rides. She rides home from walks. Last night she came home, been out driving with a producer, came in with one muddy shoe. I said, how come you got one muddy shoe? She said, I changed my mind.
It's a very simple story that I tell, and it's half as old as time.
Once upon a time, there were 2 Chinamen. Now look how many.
All the romance of a boy and girl and whispered words that mean I love you.
I said to the wife, go out and see if it's raining. She says, call the dog in and see if it's wet.
Not even in my wildest dreams could I imagine that we'll ever part.
You know who's got no imagination? The parents of Ephraim Zimbalist Jr.
Someday soon we'll be as one, and all my lovely daydreams will come true.
Woke up this morning, had a cup of coffee with 2 lumps, the wife and her mother. Tell you something, if you have a row with your wife at breakfast time, settle it by using psychology. Smack her in the mouth with half a grapefruit. Not only will it settle the argument, but you'll be given her vitamin C as well. Oh God, this kid comes from Spain. She came across with 50 sailors before she left.